What's up, guys? So today I'm playing with my friend Jovany. It's a little bit late, so we're doing an all common challenge. We're only using commons. So let's get in. We're gonna start with splitting skellies. Oh, you got the same thing as me. Literally got the same pick. No! That wasn't supposed to happen. So much pushing, it's weird. Okay, so probably the best thing for you. Second one. Royal G. The RG guys on. Oh, then that's perfect. That was perfect. Gotta admit, that was pretty good. That was pretty good. No, he could beat me bad. Oh man. Alright, yeah, I'm being quiet for a little bit, I'm sorry. Alright, so he's going knight on the left side. I went really deep because I did not know what he put. Oh crap. I'm gonna go here. That's game. Oh well. Okay, so hold on. We don't have high technology like Monk and Nick at night, so let's do. How many legendaries do you have again for all legendaries? So we're gonna, I'm gonna say, can we put legendaries versus all rings? Have two, three, that. Oh yeah, guys, how do you feel about the Night Witch coming out? Hope I unlock it. I got the bandit out of chests, but kinda want the Night Witch. Seems actually really cool. So yeah. Tell me how you feel. So we are going against him again. I am going all legendaries and he is going all rares. Because epics, he has Executioner, that will scare the crap out of me. And I don't even have any good things. Start up here. Aw, crap. Yeah, this is gonna be a problem. I'm surprised how good the bandit does against the Valkyrie. I don't want to take any damage from him, so I'm just gonna, please at least get to the tower. I'm not gonna hurt him. Scoot everything up, I guess. It's the best thing, and then this. Good luck. Wait, did he quit or something? I'm scared. I think he quit. Aww. Oh, no, he didn't. He didn't, right? Good. Ah! Eh. Oh. No, I wanted to clone it all. So he has school tomorrow, so I mean, that's why, I don't know why he's up this late, but, oh well. How do y'all feel? I mean, it's kind of almost school out, you get to live life. I feel good. I don't really like school. It's not good. School's boring. Did I really miss? I missed it. Oh, scoop everything back, Glog. Alright, this is gonna be sad because he has an infernal tower like right there. I'm gonna go her. I don't know. Would this be counted as a boy? I don't know life. Oh, how the heck? Is it her? I'm just gonna call it a him. Okay, so there's that. It's not worth it, right? That would be worth it. I don't know what to go for. Super scary. What are you supposed to go for when that happens? Should I go lava hound or? Because I've hardly even touched the lava hound. Yeah, that tower's gone. So I'm just gonna go here. Okay. Dang it. No. I just gotta defend. I just gotta defend. Use a defensive. Use a defense. Epics versus common. Common, yeah. That actually looks really cool. He gets epics. He wants epics. He's gonna put the executioner in there, that's for sure. Let's see what he's gonna put. Pekka? He's gonna put tornado, that's for sure. Executioner? And probably this, yeah. These things are probably that too. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna go. Oops. I want them. Honestly, don't know what he has for that. Dang, dude, that's... It's gonna be pretty heavy. So guys, this is gonna be the last battle, and I'm gonna show you a very good replay. because it's pretty good. I'm gonna place down Tesla.
Seat executioner. See that executioner? I don't have Asian for it. Yeah, it's not not necessary, boy. Yeah, there it is. I knew it. No. I don't know if his. Yeah, it is. Oh, that's sad. I lost. This is actually a pretty close match because they're pretty much like the same thing. They're both a really good items, so. It's just a really close match. I just really want to see how this one turns out. No! Dang! Good game! No! No, which one was it? I think it's this one. All right, guys, so this is the last thing, and then I'm signing off. So, I was pretty scared because this was the last match I needed. So we dropped out of Valkyrie. I didn't know what to put, so I just put down Inferno Dragon, I think. Yeah, along with the Executioner, because, you know, they're just a good plan together. This was the scariest part. Because, like, what are you supposed to do? But thankfully, he kind of, like, let my... Inferno Dragon get to the tower, so I didn't know what to do. Well, I mean, I obviously did just log arrow. That's what all I needed. So this was a time I just needed to defend. I start pushing the other lane, and realize he put the same thing as me. So I laugh here, cause you know. I don't know why I put that, because, like, the baller is obviously going to get there. I think I logged behind him. Yeah, I logged behind for Skarmy. And they kind of got there, so I just arrowed. So, minutes left, and... It's double elixir time. All I kept saying is I needed to defend, because all I had to do was log arrows, and that's the game. So he kind of gives me this side right here to have to work hard against. So I'm kind of pushing, I'm pushing, I'm pushing. And... trying to let him not even get a touch to the tower. So his baller gets off a hit. I go mini P.E.K.K.A. And so I'm pretty sure I just wait till the last one, because I just feel like it. And I have heal, so I use up... And so, yeah, there's the game. It was pretty close, because, you know, like, he had 340. This obviously wasn't close, too, because, you know, I'd obviously win with the fireball. So, guys, that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, well, I guess we can do one more. Let me request something. Something random, you know. I'm just going to request... Alright, normal deck, he said. He's obviously going to win. Okay, last one. Okay, last one. Alright, so this is the last one we're going to do, I think. Unless he left. Alright, guys, so hope you enjoyed. He left. So that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed, guys. I lost pretty much all of them, except for the all legendary and then that one. So, guys, have a good day. Soul Sniper 46K here. Back at you again.